In 3, 2, 1, go!
One more up, ladies and gentlemen. Into our autonomous portion, lots of nice shots here. Little Alliance, Max and Red Alliance, in the upper hub, Robot 1860 with a double shot there. Really nice play for our autonomous round. Coming out 24-20, this might be our highest rank, highest scoring autonomous round so far.
Did it get outside of the zone? If it got outside of the zone, if it got outside of the zone, if it got outside of the zone, then yes, as long as it got outside of the zone,
Robot 6401, nice long shot there.
I don't think so.
So it's basically us and 3034.
And 1860, guarding the tarmac, still making consecutive nice upper hub shots. Blue Alliance right behind them. Very close game so far, ladies and gentlemen.
I heard you went to Boston.
I tripped up in Boston.
Blue Alliance with a double sink into the
upper hub. I've been
going
to the back. Yeah, this is as close to a minute. I see some flag waving from our referee team. We'll have to wait for our final scores before we make any judgment. At the moment, okay. Blue Alliance.
So, COVID.
Take a little lead. Back to 26.
And
145, not putting up with it. A little bit of bullying going on there.
And because clipping is primarily ground.
And it looks like robot 1860 might be going for a climb.
The only thing that some people by the department
would
were from
the
department.
That's the
offer. So,
robot 2234 on the ground on the second row.
Everyone lost it. One of the people is different.
Robot 806 waiting their turn, Red Alliance, Robot 6401, 8-bit rams, in
position.
And it looks like Robot 2234, alternating current, trying to beat our next climber of the day, only 1 second left.
And here we are.
You can see it there. I'm sure they'll get us another chance today, and another match.